morning. 19th of March. Dr. Right Ghoulie, I've come out with just my fleece on. He's playing a bloody hooly. I want to talk about Chuck Berry. I woke up this morning to hear on radio, news, Twitter, etc. that he died yesterday. 90 year old. What a bloody legend he were, though, to music. I mean, he was born in, 1926, I think, as a black guy in America. Had it tough, obviously, as the blacks did in them days, still do to some extent. And well, what a legend he were. I mean, all these bloody songs, his hits were in '50s and late '50s, early '60s, big hits, but I'm just looking around because my mate's here now. And his Gibson guitar, he said, come on, do that duck walk, people used to go mad. Influenced Rolling Stones, Beatles, Bruce Springsteen, Bob Dylan, probably millions of people. And he seems to have been about for eternity. Morning, Cherry! Talking to me, son, again. Chuck Berry's dead. Yeah, 90. My dingling, yeah, only 90. Even Cherry knows, and he's not a music type. But basically, like, he doesn't know, Cherry, he at the Blueberry Hill Club in Missouri, in St. Louis, he played for 209 consecutive months. Did they know that? Once a month. That's more than 10 years, and I'm just a clever guy, as you well know, Terry. So, what a sad loss. What is it? Sad, he was 90, wasn't he? I was 90, I mean, sad people were married for about 75 years still. Well, his wife's still here. Anyway, there they are, Terry's on full shot. I've been waiting for him, that's why I'm rambling on here.